So today I'm doing a dirty pour with these colors, and you can tell I don't use my hands to spread my paint on top of the canvas, just the sides, because I don't want my canvas the handprints. I really don't. Guess I'm starting my own cooking show. How to cook paint. Alright, so that is smooth and not too burnt up. But I'm gonna just pick this out. That is obviously not a bubble. Normally I have my colors already mixed up, but I'm gonna mix them for you today. So I got some neon pink, I'm doing some spring colors, some bright yellow, and some neon blue, and white. So I'm gonna pour them all in this cup. All of these have silicone in them. The white does not. The white does have something in it. So let's get that out. I think I got it. Alright. I'm just going to pour all of this paint in here. And I'm not going to scrape my color. Actually, I'm not going to do a dirty pour. I'm going to actually do a flip cup and drag. So, a flip and drag today. I changed my mind. So, throw these away. Give this a quick little, and that's all we're doing. Let's see how this turns out. Fingers crossed. Since I burned this up right here, let's just start here. We'll burn. Alright. This is the part that I hate. Because it's like, should I sit down and do this? Alright. Well, that didn't turn out like I wanted it, but we can still work with it. Thank you. doing pretty good with my 6 minutes. I'm going to dry this down because I see some stuff and I don't want all that paint right there. This with a torch. I think I'll just set it on fire enough in the beginning, right? This is pretty. Super hot. Finish this off by dragging out my sides, but this is it. Ooh. That's so nice. I see some things going on. All right, we're done. Pieces.